For my first tune, I'm gonna do Gold Rush.
Let's support these guys. They're coming. This is not an easy thing to do, I can tell you that. And especially we're out here in the wind. That's a factor. It's hard to play. It's hard to hear, I know, out there. But when these guys come out there, try your best to support them and give them a big round of applause. We're going to get right into it. In third place, winning the trophy for the Flat Pit Guitar Competition in our first year is Mr. Josh Hollifield. Y'all give him a hand. Josh is from Ball Ground, Georgia. I didn't mention that. But second place from Cherry Lock, Georgia, Mr. Brett Cantrell. You just heard him on the mandolin. He's a very versatile player.
Thank you, sir.
And that just leaves one left. That is Mr. Dylan Smith from Rydell, Georgia. $250 cash prize.
Baby's made as an old moonshine from the grass.
First up is from Jasper, Georgia, Miss Katie Cagle.
Tennessee Waltz is my first one.
Right there. Well, then you're going to find with these bluegrass players in these competitions is you're going to find guys that can play multiple instruments, and that's what we have next. We have Mr. Brett Cantrell from Cherry Log. Is it Cantrell or Cantrell?
Cantrell.
Cantrell. Or North Georgia.
All right, well, we're going to see how this goes. Start out with one called the Gold Rush.
Mr. John Andrews from Hiawassee, Georgia.
This is Indiana Waltz.
Mm-hmm.
This is the places for the fiddle competition. In third place from Hiawassee, Georgia, is Mr. John Andrews. Y'all give him a hand. Receiving $100 cash prize from Jasper, Georgia, is Mrs. Katie Cagle. And our winner from Cherry Log, Georgia, Mr. Brett Cantrell.
Sad and so weary. Come back to me in my dreams. outside of my window, and he waiting in the shanty by the door. To plate of bacon, eggs, and homemade bread and butter that he made for me in an old wood burning stove. And he told me how he came about living there, how his family died that awful day. Said a prayer, sang a song as I thought. No one ever knew, realized what had happened. They thought the old man had finally up and gone. Don't you go near the shanty, son. The old man's got a gun, and when he gets a drink, he'll shoot it just for fun. Calls a baby, and he's her pride and joy. I can't walk through my own living room without tripping on his toys. And he's got a different sweater for every holiday. And he sleeps in between us every single night. Well, I couldn't make a baby, hell, even if I tried. He growls when I touch him. Oh, but I guess that's the price I pay. You'd think she was a mama by the way she babies him. Sometimes she calls me daddy. You know, and I just grit my teeth and grin. Just to tell you folks, if I had to do it all over again, I'd buy her that doll. Yeah, the cutest little thing you ever saw. She can feed him, she can clean him, she can love him, she can hug him, but she never talk about them babies at all. All because I bought her that doll. Yeah, all because I bought her that doll. That's the truth.
So how did that work out for you there, bud?
Not very good. For those who are taking notes, that works for about a year and a half to 2 years. I've now got a 2.5-year-old and a 3-month-old and a dog. And I'm cleaning up poop for three.
Competitors playing for first, second, and third place, and up first is Brett Cantrell from Cherry Log, Georgia.
J.D. Crow team called the Blackjack. Next from Woodstock, Georgia, we have Hayden Bramlett. Thank you. for Georgia.
Yep.
We're going to do Daybreak and Dixie. Next one is one that me and Brad wrote, the guitar player from the last bunch. We're with Flatline Bluegrass, and the official code for Flatline is Code Blues. This is called Code Blue.
1, 2, 3.
Is Mr. Kyle Davis. In second place, winning a $100 check, is Mr. Hayden Bramlett. And from Cherry Log, Georgia, winning a check for $250, Mr. Brett Cantrell.
Thank you, sir.
All right, Medellin competition. Up first is Greg Fleming from Canton, Georgia.
Thank you. I'm going to do the Yeehaw Junction.
One, two, one, two, three.
From Cherry Log, Georgia, is Mr. Brett Cantrell.
First one's going to be Little Liza Jane. And my next one's gonna be Gold Rush. It's one of my favorite songs, in case y'all ain't noticed. Charles Jordan from Talking Rock, Georgia.
Thank you. and go.
Words touch my side, and I'm hanging back to you.
wash away my shame.